Hello friends. In this short video, I will show you how to monitor how other people are using the internet on the Microtik router. Click on Action tab. Put a meaningful name such as Remote Log. Choose Remote option from Type. Now put Log Server's IP address. Now click on Rules tab. Choose Firewall from Topics drop-down menu. Choose your created action from Action drop-down menu. By default, the log file will contain the source IP address and the destination IP address. It's hard to determine what those sites are. In this part, I will list the IP addresses corresponding to what websites. You need to use the commands as above. You will find it in the description of the video. First, you will name your IP LAN block. In this video, I named it LAN IP. My local network address is 192.168.1.0/24. Then create raw rules to collect server IP addresses of websites like Facebook, YouTube, TikTok. You just need to copy and paste it into the command window in Winbox. On the basis of the IP server list received, you will configure it to store everyone's browsing history. Microtik Syslog Daemon is a Windows-based free syslog server that can be used to save, view and search Microtik firewall log. You will find the download link in the description of this video. MT Syslog Daemon is a lightweight application and does not need to install. Just running this application, firewall log can be viewed and searched. MT Syslog Daemon saves all logs in TMLog file, which can be used directly to search any specific log. MT Syslog Daemon is free to download and can be found in Microtik download page. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Help me 500,000 subscribers. You create an additional filter rule for other sites.